Right, so now we're going to talk about the benefits of using rear bags and the bag rider. So GRS produces and delivers rear bags. When you shoot prone position, you can see on this stock, there's a surface made for using rear bags. And the reason we want to use rear bags is that instead of just holding the rear stock with your hands, you can put this one underneath. So when you adjust up and down, you push on the sides to get it up and down. The surface on the stock is made so to slide over the bag like this during recoil. This Berserk stock does not have a Picatinny rail on it. The new Vargs and the new Bifrost do have a, and the Ragnaroks, they do have a Picatinny rail there. So on that one, you can actually attach one of the GRS bag riders. The bag rider you can see here installed on the Ragnarok. It is basically a shoe kind of thing that you slide on and attach with one screw. The whole idea with this one is to have a longer surface area, so it rests better on top of the rear bag. So when you shoot this one, it moves like this. So there's almost no friction, or there's little friction between the bag and the rear stock, which is a good thing. So these Berserks, they're good, they're really good, but then of course they're digging themselves down a little bit into the rear bag. So that's why you install the bag rider to prevent that from happening. So yeah, having good control over the rear stock when shooting prone with bipods is definitely one of the key aspects of having good accuracy on target. I think that concludes this session, and it's yeah,
a wrap.
That's a wrap.